So what's up guys, I'm Mash from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I'm going to show you that how you can fix your Bluetooth not working in your Windows 10, Bluetooth not turning on or Bluetooth not pairing or all types of Bluetooth problem in this video. So before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more future videos like this one. So let's get started, shall we? So I will show you a couple of methods for solving this problem. Some might work for you and some might work for others. So just stick with me till the end to get the perfect solution for you. So the number one solution is check if the Bluetooth service is running. Okay. So just let me show you. Just go to here and search for services.msc. And then you will find this services option. Just open it. Okay. So here you need to search for Bluetooth support service. Okay. So just here, as you can see, this is my Bluetooth support service. So here you need to just open it. Okay, just double click on it, and then here you will see start type. Okay, so at first you can see that it is my service is currently stopped. So here you need to select this drop down icon and then here select automatic. Okay, just select automatic and then just click on start. Okay, just wait for a bit and then just you have to hit apply and okay. So then just click on log on and then here you need to select this account. Okay, make sure that this is ticked on this account, and here if it is manual, then I have showed you what you need to do. You need to just stop it and then here select automatic and then start it and then click on hit apply and then click okay. So now restart your computer and check if your Bluetooth is working or not. So if this method works for you, then fine. And if not, then follow my next method. Okay. So the next method is update your driver. So for that, you need to just go to device manager here, search for device manager. Okay. So then just open your device manager. Okay. So after going to device manager, you will find your Bluetooth option here. If you can't find your Bluetooth option in your device manager, then follow my video in the I button. Follow that video first and then follow this one. Okay. So then if you find your Bluetooth option here, then just click on here and then here you need to just update it. How you can do that? Just right click on here. Okay. And then here you need to just select update driver. So here you need to just select search automatically for driver software. Just click on here and your PC will automatically search for driver software. Okay, just wait for a bit and be patient. So here it is saying the base driver for your device are already installed. If it is saying something like that and your problem is still didn't fix, then just click on here and then click on update driver. So here just select again browse my computer for driver software. Okay. So here just select here, let me pick from a list available on my computer. So here you will find your couple of driver versions. So just select the latest one with the latest date and then select next and install it and then restart and check if your problem is fixed or not. If it didn't fix your problem, then what you need to do is you need to just right click on here and then you need to click on properties. So then just go to details and then here you need to select the hardware IDs. Okay, you need to copy your hardware ID. So here just go to your browser and then paste it and search it on the internet. Here you will find your Bluetooth driver. They just download the latest one and then install and check if your problem is fixed or not. So that's how you can update your Bluetooth driver. So there is another method, like just you have to just remember your laptop or your PC model. So how you can do that? Just here, if you don't know your PC model, then here search for system information and then click on open. So here you can see that your device manufacturer and your system model. So as you can see, this is my system model. So here you can know your device model. So after knowing your device model, then just go to your browser, then just go to your browser and then just here type for your device model. Like for example, if I search for Lenovo IdeaPad 130 Bluetooth driver and then I hit enter, just let me show you. So here as you can see, I got the Bluetooth driver for Lenovo IdeaPad 130. So you can find most of the devices on the internet by just typing here. Okay, so then here you can just download the latest version Bluetooth driver for Windows 10 and then install and check if your problem is fixed or not. Okay, so if it did fix your problem, then don't forget to hit the like button. So if it didn't fix your problem, then follow my next method. Okay, so for this method you need to uninstall your Bluetooth driver. So just don't worry. Okay, just uninstall your Bluetooth driver. just here right click on here and then just click on uninstall device. So here just select delay the driver version for this device, then here select uninstall. Okay, so then restart your computer. So after restarting your computer, your Windows should automatically install your Bluetooth. Okay, and if your Windows didn't automatically install your Bluetooth, then follow my previous step and just go to device manufacturer and try to download it again. The next method is run the troubleshooter. Just here search for troubleshoot settings or troubleshoot and then just click on open. So here just scroll down a bit and here you will find Bluetooth. Okay, just click on your Bluetooth and here just click on run the troubleshooter and then just wait for a bit. Okay, so then it would say troubleshooting has completed and it is fixed. So this should fix your problem, and if it fixes your problem, then don't forget to hit the like button. And if it didn't fix your problem, then the next method will work for you. So the next method is just going to regedit and change the value of current version. So how you can do that, just here search for run and then open run. Okay, just open the run and here type for regedit and then click on okay. So now here just select yes. So now here you need to select on H key local machine and then here select software. So in software you need to select Microsoft. So in Microsoft you need to search for Windows NT. Okay, just search for Windows NT. So here as you can see Windows NT, then just select on current version. So in your current version here you need to just select the current version editor here and then just double click on here and you need to change the value of it from 6.3 to 6.2 and then hit OK. And then just restart your computer and check if your problem is fixed or not. For most people this method will fix their problem. So if this method fixed your problem, then don't forget to hit the like button and let me know that in the comment section below. So the last method is change power saving option. So for this what you need to do is you need to just go to your device manager again, just click on open. So here you need to select on Bluetooth, just right click on your Bluetooth driver or adapter and then just select on properties and then here just select power management. So you need to uncheck this option, allow the computer to turn off this device to save power and then click OK and then restart your device. Okay, so if any of the method work for you, then let me know that in the comment section below and let others know that this method work for you. And if you faced any problem, then let me know that in the comment section below and don't forget to watch my other videos as well. And don't forget to hit the like button and hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.